Hello everyone, this is Princescyther and jennabunnykins VGgameplay. We're playing Dixie Kong's something or other. What is it called again? Double Trouble. Dixie Kong's Double Trouble. Which is Donkey Kong Country 3, basically. No, that's the way you came in. This is the level I got to, actually, I think. Ooh. Lucky. So if you didn't see the first part, this is Jenna's least favourite one. Oh, you have to use those barrels to shield off the monkeys, I remember that.
I can't pick them up though.
No, you can't pick them up. You have to use the half barrels on the rope, I mean. See? Go on the other side of the barrel, you moron. Look like that, see? What were you thinking?
You know what I love most about you? That you're so supportive and you don't just randomly call me an idiot.
Yeah, well, that's the kind of guy I am. I'm a good guy like that.
I wish you were dead.
Oi! At least I wish death upon you.
Mentalist.
Whole bunch of monkeys. Bam! No peanut. Find the coin!
I look really excited to find that coin.
Oh fudge!
Right in the ass.
Completely rushed it.
Something I was.
That's right, that's a halfway point. We're still good. Bit of monkey news there for Carl Pilkington. I keep thinking you're going to get hit and that's somehow going to affect me, but it doesn't.
Aw, you're concerned about me.
I'm concerned about you. I'm concerned about having to do this level again. I thought that barrel was going to surprise me by going back down or something. Oh! So close. Ooh. Hey, I'm back. Thought it was there, just me. Oh no, you can jump out there. You need me though, you need me to do that. You need me.
Is that why I'm going back up here?
Yeah, because you need me, I think, to get me out of there. I need to fly out of there.
How do I pick you up?
You don't, you need to let me play.
See what you did there.
Yeah. Grab 15 bananas.
Don't get hit by a monkey this time.
No fair, really. Where are they?
They're disappearing.
Oh.
They're underripe bananas.
They are. Green.
One more. Zero more.
Don't fix, you have to jump off. So if a monkey throws something here in that last second, that's it. You're a goner. Yay!
Yay!
That was just due to the fact that we were going to get a secret.
No.
No, are you going crazy? Riverside Race.
Don't like the sounds of that.
No. Oh, you're racing against bees. I think I did this one. Or did I do this one? I'm not sure.
Fuck off.
Oh.
The timer's not running down, though.
Oh fuck.
Yeah. Oh, because they can't go underwater.
No. That's right. Oh, you little bugger. Run. No. Get away from that clownfish. Kiss her legs.
That's totally what I would do.
Transforming to Hulk.
It looks so much like bees as they do ladybugs.
Yeah, swarm of ladybugs kicking butt. It's you. Oh. I tried pausing it, but it didn't pause, okay.
There's no time for itchy ears.
Oh my god!
Oh god.
Go, Jenna, go. Yay!
Yay!
Super NES rules, doesn't it? Come on.
It does.
Squeals on wheels. Is this going to be a kart racing one?
Could be, or it could just be a bunch of mice.
So I've got to kill them because they're
controlling the levers and the doors.
The doors open. Shut.
Liking that hair, are we?
I tell you, mate, it does help. I don't know why you were struggling so much in the second game. Just a bonus. Collect 20 stars.
It sounds like Mario music. From like All Stars or something.
It doesn't remind me of Mario. No, really cool, but I'll take your word on it, Mr. Man. So today is a special day, Jenna. What's the day?
Friday.
No, come on, you know.
It's the royal wedding!
Yay! And the world loves a royal wedding.
That's true. For some reason. You don't.
No, I wish you don't. What are we trying to do here?
I wish I knew.
I wish I bloody knew.
Like there's a colory meter there in the background that keeps changing.
I know, that keeps going down every time I hit one, but I don't understand why. No real explanation for it.
Maybe it's a timed thing.
Races are coming, Jenna. I can hear races. Oh, maybe it is a time thing. Oh, God. Get another barrel. Take it, that guy. Can't be too careful in this day and age. Didn't need it, but whatever. so why can't I get through there? Is it because I left that one rat down the bottom?
I think so.
Christ. Why don't you tell me? People watching. Where did I leave him? It's way back. Oh, there he is up there. How are they getting there? Too high. Oh. There we go. Now I have to run all the way back again.
Go, go, go. Just kill him for spite.
Poor little rat. Well, I didn't mean to kill him, I was meant to, you know, kind of jump over. But... Oh, fuck off. You can't run fast unless you hold down the pickup button. So every time I run past the barrel, she picks it up. Annoying.
This is true.
It's actually a good thing. Hey, what's that?
A bird.
I have to kill it. Oh no, he's actually on my side, I think. No, he's not. Oh, he's got sank.
Remember Wrinkly Kong told you to swing with the birds?
Yeah, hit the banana birds or something like that. Oh well, you won that level. Cheeky.
Yeah. I'm okay with that. Now where?
Left. Springing spiders.
Hooray.
I hate spiders.
You have ginormous ones.
There you are. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. Why did I do that?
Because you're a numpty.
Chow, fucking hell.
You?
They're not. I'm sure they do if they land on you.
I'm about to test that theory.
I wouldn't.
Yeah, fudge you, you stupid fudger from Fudge Town who likes to fudge.
Damn. Doing there?
I've been better.
Try speaking up a bit because the microphone can't pick up whispers.
I'm doing great, thank you for asking.
I didn't say fake enthusiasm, I said speak up. Learn some English, people. And you're dead. You know why? Because you're failing enthusiasm. That's right. Right, no more mistakes like jumping on that red hedgehog.
Is that Knuckles?
Yeah.
He's Sonic in the other one.
He's no chinder.
Yeah. A little sound background. That's
annoying. Oh, I wanted to use that to get that coin.
Yeah, you kind of pick it up and the spider's like, nope, no dice.
Yeah. Oh fucking hell. Oh god!
Yeah, you got the save point.
Not much. It's like a bit hit and miss, isn't it? Because it kind of like tells you at the last minute there's a bug there. You don't realise until you hit it.
It's kind of the beauty of this game. Especially where the screen is kind of...
Bam.
Smallish.
You know what you mean, zoomed in, you mean?
Yeah. That's just the way all these games are. Even Secret of Mana was like that too.
Get out of there. Nope. How's Secret of Mana like that?
Haven't you ever walked into bad guys in that game as well? Because the screen is too zoomed in?
No, it doesn't really stand out. It's
something my brother used to complain about a lot.
Don't know. Maybe I just didn't notice.
You are the non-observer type.
I don't like the flowers. That's kind of annoying.
Mm.
Get out of the way.
Hedgehog.
Hedgehog.
Chinchilla.
A chinder.
Oh.
Ah! Die resets, does he? Yes.
Apparently.
That's right, if he resets, it's all good. I'm nearly there!
Yay!
It's the end of that. The end of that, baby.
Good job.
Thank you.
Now, where am I going?
Up to that flag, so you press up and then right. Bobbin Barrel Brawl.
I don't like the sound of that. Whee!
Oh, it's the elephant. The elephant's quite good. In his own little way. Seems he can collect water.
How does he suck things up?
Press. What?
Your turn.
Too busy messing around.
He can jump on top of him. I don't
know. Trying to kill me.
Yep. It's okay, that sucks up water. You lied to me, so just why? Liar.
I didn't lie.
I caught you in a lie.
Didn't lie. Hey!
Couldn't you have just shot in the down direction?
I don't think so.
You can try it if you want to! You probably won't make it that far!
Doesn't surprise me! There's not one of those birds, what does it mean? Oh, Jenna. What is it? You and alligators, huh?
What do the L and R buttons do?
They do exactly what the other buttons do. I suppose it's just easier to remember to do it that way, I suppose, but don't really matter. It's gonna not suck it towards me. See?
How did you do that?
Press Y.
Yay!
It's a bit on the old tricky side, this one. Let me tell you.
That seem to be easier to get in this game.
Much easier. They're even easier to find, let alone get.
I'm sure it'll be harder in the later levels, unfortunately. Oh dear.
The hell?
No.
I'm assuming I'm meant to use this.
Yeah. I doubt they would keep reappearing if they were just a useless item.
Yeah.
No! Oh. Yeah, the fish is back now. No more risks. Oh, god damn.
Jump out, jump out. Jump out.
I'm trying! I hate this game.
I hate life in general. We used to go, did we get halfway mark? Sure we did.
Yeah.
That's alright.
Then I just wanted. Tin.
Just holding a tin lid. Nope.
Like in Battle Royale.
Like in Battle Royale, indeed. Look at you, your cultural references. Fuck off.
I'm sorry with my cultural references.
Not you, jennabunnykins.
Ah, whoa, don't jazz hands me in the face.
You have to kill that guy with the barrel.
Okay.
Jumping over. There we go. Now we can get across. You throw. Yeah. So you want to press down when you drop it? No.
I did press down.
No, you jumped.
Oh, I thought. Never mind.
Oh, you thought down was jump?
I'm not mistaken the fact that you're an asshole, though.
Language.
Asshole.
You're out of there, well done. Now plonk it in the water. No, plonk it in. Down again. Down again. There you go. Can't do that. Maybe one at a time. Upwards. Yeah, you can do a jump and shoot. You need to get some water first, love. Okay. This bit, I have no idea. Hey, yeah, bonus barrel, don't I?
You can't get it though, because the elephant
works. Okay. That's it. Now down again. Well done.
Yay!
Well done, you're doing it. Yay!
Why don't you just kill
should
him?
Should have took my time. Can I kill those ones? I swear. Sweet.
The red ones you can't.
No.
Green ones are good. To go.
Go and get a barrel. You can't stand that close. You can't stand that close.
I moved back.
Not enough. You need to move back because when he picks it up, it counts as you holding it, and therefore the bee knocks
stop
it out of your hand.
Stop being so impatient.
What? I'm not being impatient, but I told
back,
you
go
once.
Back, go back, go back, go back!
I told you, and then you did it, like, twice again. I was like, you need to be back. That's all I said. Calm yourself.
I hate gaming with you sometimes.
I hate gaming with you.
No, you don't.
All the time. I don't even think the fish is in there.
No, there's certain times, like you just came back there, right?
Yeah, but I don't know. I don't know.
I hate how
he...
Oh, this game.
Hate how
he what? You get close to the edge, like it was the same thing in the second one. Remember when you were on the pirate ship and they had kind of that jagged edge and you just kind of slipped off? When they stop moving, they don't actually stop moving, they're still wiggling over a little bit.
You went for a shot.
Good job. Until you know the fish is gone.
Oh yeah. Certain bits of water he likes to hang out in, it seems.
And he's back again now. Yay.
Thanks, Jenna.
Four.
For believing in me.
What are you doing?
In the barrel.
Let me see.
You never know when you might need it. Ah, I thought I was going to use it on him. Well, kind of did.
How do I shoot?
Why? Are you in at the end? Oh, he didn't give you a little thing. Maybe only get it if you do it in one go.
Yeah.
Yay!
There's another one down, thank god.
Is she?
Arik's
ambush.
Maybe this is the boss?
Oh, oh fucking Nora, Jesus.
So you moved you to the barrel on his back?
Yeah, that. I wondered.
That is teeth. British.
What? British, how rude. Do I have teeth like that? No. Am I British? Yes.
According to that character we got done, you do.
What does that character know?
A lot more than you.
He holds things very strange.
Oh, I know.
What are you doing?
Makes throwing things awesome. I didn't do anything! I can't!
Stop whinging for crying out loud! Bloody Canadians, show some whinges. Can't touch your legs.
I'm aware.
That'll stop him.
What's that?
I don't like the way your character holds barrels.
Throw up, he doesn't actually throw it directly up, he throws it at an angle, which I did not compensate for.
You don't have to throw it though, just hold it in your hand and jump when he's above you.
But Dixie holds her barrel right above her head.
Yeah, but I think it still counts when he's holding it like that.
Okay, I'll try it your way then.
Okay.
A butt crack is showing.
Disgusting. It doesn't move until he's until those things have gone away, so. Bit of a bitch to keep the barrel alive though, what? Chuck does it to me. Oh, he stamped on you. Get his flappy duck mouth.
That's why I didn't like it when you called me monkey lips earlier.
Monkey lips.
That's fine, I'll just call you small penis.
I ain't got a complex about my man bits.
Not yet, not when I'm through with you. Why is he spinning bogeys at you? It's kind of gross. white so it looked more like a web.
I don't know. Maybe it's easier to see when it's green.
Yeah, I suppose. It's all gone wrong.
Oh, you wank. Come on, Spider-Man.
Spider-Man does whatever Spider-Man. Maybe you could lay it on the ground while you have to jump around and then pick it up.
Can you lay it on the ground?
Usually when you press down.
Yeah.
I can still teach you a thing or two. You know. Yeah.
Bam! Got him! He's dead! What's that? A spider web. And it's a plaster.
We didn't get a plaster for the last boss.
No, you didn't. Just collected the plaster for no reason. Alright, thank you guys for watching that. That was quite a long part, that one. But we did it in the end.
Thank God.
Where are we going next?
Who knows?
You have to press left or something. We'll find out. Blunder's booth?
Yep.
Okay, see you next, guys, when we find out where the hell we're going. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.